Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Oblivion. We're gonna continue from our save. A lot of shit to do in this episode. This may be... excuse me. Sorry, I just woke up and I'm recording
well
this.
Met, guildmate.
I need my cigarette in the morning. I don't care if that offends you. Oh, I'm sorry, you're gonna hear my allergies. I don't care. So we got a lot of stuff to do this episode. This might be like a 2 hour long episode. Yeah. I mean, maybe I'll break it up into smaller chunks, I don't know. So I have to go to the Dark Fisher. We will be doing right now. Actually, wait a minute. No, we will not be doing right now. Imperials. Yeah, we'll go back. I gotta sell stuff. I gotta work on my weight. We'll go to the staff store to sell all my extra staffs. Ah, that's what we'll do. We'll go to Rinder's Staffs. I feel like his name should have an A in it, though.
Well, I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil.
I'm not gonna lie, I want that staff, but... actually, I could kind of afford it. Oh ho ho. This is why I'm broke. Okay. We'll do that.
That's a good deal.
I get 28 uses. On my fireball staff.
You've made a good bit of gold.
I can't sell the robe of the conjurer. I can wear it. It doesn't have any freaking armor though. Why do I know? I mean, I feel a little bad about it.
Farewell.
Okay. Let's also check my soul gems. Do I? Oh yeah, I have a couple. Good. Good. Okay. Oh, let's check my repair hammers. Okay. I'll make sure I'm all ready to rock and roll. 144, that's... well, okay, I got it down more. We can make... oh, no, we can't. Yeah, we can. Well, we have some alchemy ingredients I'm going to ignore in the meantime. I'm just going to hang on to them until I have a problem with weight again, and then I'll sell them. But as you can see, I'm probably going to hover around the 10k range for most of the game. It'll just be like the, oh, I need money? Okay. And then go pick some grapes or something. Make like 100 fucking restore fatigues. Yeah, I personally feel like that's a wee bit broken. Okay. We're gonna ignore the Oblivion Gate. I don't feel like dying. Not today. Now you notice something sees me. We got a Nurn root. What the fuck is looking at me? I swear to God, if it's my horse across the river. We got bandits over there. They don't see me, though. So let's just keep going. I mean... Now, something to remember about necromancers, they spawn in dudes. We always want to keep that in mind. Even if my guy doesn't do a ton of damage, I like to spawn him in just for the sake of, you know, he'll aggro something. One less thing for me to worry about. Oh, and also, but by the time you'll see this video, I mean, I know I recorded this in batches, you'll actually probably see this one next month. But I downloaded a bunch of games. Namely, Arx Fatalis. Never played it before, I heard it was really good though. I want to say it was by Arcane Studios, if I recall right. Okay, the battle music finally goes away. It's about fucking time. Cave is right up here. We got a... Wow, that's pretty morbid. We got a dude that got hung. We got an altar. We got another zombie. Okay. Now, we need to look for the heavenly lights. Okay. I want to say they're at midnight. A lot of things happen in midnight. Oh, I believe we can also put a Grand Soul Gem in here. If I have one that's empty. Okay, I guess it's not midnight. 2 a.m.? Oh. We're gonna turn the fuck around. Yes, there was a necromancer in there. I don't actually know the... Hang on. Oh. Oh. Okay, so this I had to look this up really quick. Real brief. It doesn't hurt, so I'm not flailing about. I promise I'm not gonna do that much. This quest is special. This happens once a week. Yeah. Kinda cool, huh? I find it kinda cool. Well, it's not today. Oh, I got hiccups in the morning.
Now, while the shade of the Revenant blankets this world, I
He started to say something, then he backed up. Okay, there's another way you can do it. Just soul trap it. That's kind of weird. Actually, we're gonna hide, like, above the cave. Yeah, we're gonna hide right here. Tell you the truth, I may just have to go in the cave and kill them. I might do that regardless. Because, you know, the only good necromancer is a dead necromancer, just like bugs. The only good bug is a dead bug. See what I did there? Ah, son of a bitch. Well, that's okay. See, since it's already close to, like, midnight, I'm probably getting it right when they end it. And I don't see any fucking heavenly lights. But I guess it doesn't hurt to wait until midnight and then do the 24-hour rest thing. I think they did it on Midas, aka Monday. I'm also gonna need to summon Skeletal. Is it midnight? Okay. They're not here, so now we can rest for 24 hours. We're on Sundess. You know, there's a lot of lore that went into this game. Like, it has an entire calendar and shit. It's really cool. And months. And even years, as you can tell. It's fucking snowing. The ride never ends. Oh.
Now, while the shade of the Revenant blankets this world, I give an offering. May the power of the true God fill and change them.
I've witnessed necromancers creating black soul gems at the Dark Fisher Cave.
You will not stop us. The order of the
Yeah? Ha ha! I got a black soul gem. I got 2 black soul jabs. Uh-oh. We're in trouble because I know how to make them. Is that not? Oh, I can't use lessers. Okay. What about... probably just common. Or no, maybe it has to be grand. Yep. Now, I can go in this cave and fight them. I'm gonna. Necromancers have nice things that they don't deserve to have. So therefore, by killing them, they won't be able to keep it, and it'll become mine. Or something like that, I don't know. And now, I mean... I guess I might as well pick that shit up. What? Okay. As a special note, you might want to write down where this area is if you want black soul gems. Okay, that's one of these assholes. We're gonna get Mr. Spell. Nether Lich. He drops a Staff of Silence. And we gotta be really careful. I like how they give alternate ways for... That's a corpse burning. They are roasting a corpse. We're also gonna get Soul Trap ready. I'm going to trap your soul. You've captured a soul. We got a couple ways to go. I kind of want to go up first. If you notice, there's an area in this back corner. Okay, this thing's gonna get good and pissed off, so we're gonna... Trapped another soul. Okay, let's continue. We can also level up. I don't want to level up just yet. I'm not done killing.
Damn, I've lost them.
Got some books. We got... okay. excuse me. You got an average chest. That leads down there. And we got a little bed for us to rest in. Okay, we're gonna do willpower, speed, and strength. And I broke my own rule, didn't save if it crashes. Okay, it didn't crash. Good. Good. Excellent. Now, I don't remember if there's a switch for this. Something tells me there is. Maybe not. It's okay though. We don't need it. We got this downstairs area to go to. Oh, I'm gonna double check. What are these actually worth? A lot. And you could sell them for a lot, too. Yeah. I was thinking of hanging on to them. All our magical items are recharged. There's the flaming corpse. No soul gem large enough. God dang, damn it. That's okay. Now, I find it very interesting notice how quicker I'm moving to. Yeah. Now, we can go to the Dark Fissure Tunnels. I'm trying to remember, is that a quest? I don't know. Like I said, I don't want to break quests. I mean, I guess it wouldn't hurt to go in the tunnels. Oh, okay, it just opens it for me, because I got the key. Be nice if I could hit him. Ebony mace. Which I don't want. Okay. I'm gonna sneak up on Mr. Skeletal. No soul jam large enough, as I thought. Yeah. Oh, he was a skeletal champion. Oh no, Mr. Skeletal. Sorry. I didn't mean to do that to you. Don't hate me. Another chest. We got more gold and a fucking potion, which I never really use. So. Nice try. That zombie was special, though. It was glowing. But yeah, I strongly recommend, even if you do this quest and you just kind of do the outside area and you're good to go. Excuse me. It doesn't hurt to go back in there. A lot of cool things to do. A lot of places to go, people to see, people to kill. So do it. I mean, look at the loot I got so far. Alright. Me. Hi.
Ow.
Ghost walk tome. That's what I think it is. I just saved myself a ton of money. I think it's okay. We got a lot of potions. Yep. There's the inner sanctum. Yeah. Now, if you wanted, you could pick up some necromancer's robes. I don't know why you'd want to do that, but you can. I mean, you know, if you're into a roleplay thing.
Whatever it was, it's gone now.
You bitch. Die. Okay, we got Mithril helmet that I don't care about. And we do have some potions of sorcery. I can just start using those instead of mine. Right? Yeah, I have 20 of them. We're gonna explore this way. I don't believe there is anything over there, but just due to the fact that we're in the Necromancer's Lair, I want to explore it. The off chance of finding a really cool item. Never hurts to look. You look everywhere. That's some wood in there. We can go into the Inner Sanctum. Praise the sun. Now we are in the Inner Sanctum, and I gotta check something really quick. I apologize. We can go up or down. I'm gonna go down. I can use Chillrun to take this asshole out, actually. Can we talk about how dirty that was? We got a skeletal. Oh shit, Mr. Skeletal brought his boys. Yeah, skeletal champions are pretty terrifying. Never make the mistake, this is not Skyrim. They will push your shit in. They will push it in deep. You've been warned.
Who's there?
Me. This is just a skeletal hero. That was oddly satisfying. We got a robe of protection. Oddly enough, that coffin had some nice stuff in it too. Oh, we're starting to run low on repair hammers. Actually, what's her gems look like? Actually, what does... look, a journeyman. I think it automatically equips the best one. I'm not too sure on that. If anyone knows for sure, tell me. And once again, we need more soul gems. I'm gonna make a mental note of where that is to get some black ones. Actually, no, I'm just gonna write it down. Now, we hear something. Also, guys above us. Is that it for this area? No. Yeah, see, I can go up there. Now, I'm going to laugh my ass off if the next quest is like, hey. Like, hey, you gotta go back. And it's like, wait, what? It's like, oh, I already cleared the cave. You think they would have given you like a bonus objective or something. Oblivion has that in a couple cases. Not as much as I'd like. Excuse me. Oh, that must have been ear-shattering. I apologize a little bit. You can't silence shit. Gold. I'm gonna cross this. Oh! Oh! Hey! Okay. Got an area that leads that way. We will go there. An average chest. Okay. Now, I guess for reference, if you didn't, if you just explored the cave right away, you would fight that guy that I fought right at the entrance. And I believe he actually had notes. And it even tells you how to do it now, which is cool. But I mean, that is something to note that I guess if you don't like if you don't catch him, I have to go down? Yeah, it makes me go down. No, I'm an idiot. I don't have to go down. Yeah, I see the hole over there. If you don't catch him outside, then I guess you would come in here and fight through it, and he would be at that inner sanctum part, I'd imagine. That. And then he'd be like, oh, cool, I get a staff. And yeah, unlike Skyrim, this game, I mean, yeah, you get. There's like definitive end to dungeons, right? But that doesn't always mean that you get like a chest with a bunch of cool loot in it at the end. I actually didn't like that about Skyrim. How it was literally every dungeon. It's like right at the end, oh, fuck ton of loot. You know? And it's like, and it just it made me feel really I don't know. Like I looked for ways to chintz, pardon my language, but to essentially chintz the dungeons and just run to the back as quick as possible. Didn't make it that, you know, fun. Okay. Yeah, blow it out your ass.
Have you been to the Dark Fissure yet? We need to know all we can about the necromancers. So you saw them. The altars must be infused with some kind of power to change over the soul gems. I shall pass the news on to the council. Most troubling indeed to know that these are not merely myths.
We know we've known that
I
since.
also fear their numbers may be greater than you expected.
Well, I killed a lot
You
of
have
them.
again performed admirably. You have my thanks, and that of the council as well.
I mean, we knew since Oblivion necromancy was a thing.
Your role within the guild becomes ever more essential. You have now attained the rank of magician and are freely able to access the council chamber.
You may call me Gandalf.
May I interest you in some of my fine wares?
No? Oh, okay. I don't,
Seek out Archmage Travin. He's personally requested that you see him for your next assignment.
Okay, now we get a new quest giver.
Good day.
We can go st we can go into the Archmage's chambers.
What brings you here, Magister?
I'm
Be seeing you.
Greetings, magician.
Where is the council chambers, actually?
What brings Good.
I hope I Take care.
That's not it, that's the mage's quarter. Where's the council chambers?
Greetings, guildmate.
Actually.
Hello, guildmate.
Hey,
Hello,
fam.
magician.
Eh.
You continue to this time, however.
Okay, now I talk to him.
Greetings. It is high time that we met face to face, don't you think? Raminus has told me good things about you. You have advanced quickly and show great promise. I now intend to put your talents to a more direct test. I have a difficult task that you can, perhaps, assist with. Are you prepared to begin?
Yes.
Very good. Let me explain what is at stake. The Council of Mages has been aware of the increased necromancer activity in Cyrodiil for some time. It had been our position to sit back and watch what unfolded, but that time has clearly passed. We cannot tolerate these attacks on the guild.
No, we cannot. I agree.
Most of our information on the necromancers has come from an informant inside the cult itself, a guild member who offered to infiltrate their ranks.
Oh?
Yes, and we have for quite some time. Though the information he has provided is limited, it has given us a sense of their scope and power. The council was initially reluctant to believe the information was reliable, but with recent events, they have little choice but to trust it.
What if I killed that guy already?
I fear that our informant is in danger, and that is why I have called you here. Lucianus Elias. He is not a council member, but has long served the guild here at the Arcane University. Aware of the growing interest in the guild after the ban on necromancy was put into place, he offered to help the council track the cult's actions. With my blessing, he infiltrated the group and has fed us information for quite some time, until recently. I have not heard from him, and I fear for his safety. The lack of reports from Mucianus has disturbed the council, and they are now concerned about the legitimacy of his information. A group of battle mages were dispatched to Mucianus's last known location with the intent of bringing him in for questioning.
Uh-oh.
I argued against it, but eventually agreed to maintain order in the council. I regret that decision, and that is why I wish to send you there. Mucianus last reported being sent to the ruins of Nenyon Twill, south of the Imperial City. That is where the battle mages went. South of the White Rose River, nearly halfway to the border of Elsewhere. I'm afraid I know nothing more about the location or what you may expect to find once you arrive.
Okay.
I fear the battle mages may mistreat Mucianus if they do not mistake him for one of the many necromancers no doubt present in the ruins. I wish for you to find Mucianus and ensure his safe return to the Arcane University. I do not want anything to go wrong. Please, hurry. The battle mages will arrive there soon, if they have not already, and time is of the essence. If, for any reason, they are unsuccessful, Mucianus's life will be in forfeit. You must make sure he is safe. Go now, and bring word to me as soon as he has been escorted to safety.
Okay.
Thank you. Know that I would not ask such a thing of you if I did not feel it was urgent, or that it was beyond your capabilities. I shall await your return.
Yep.
Make haste.
Liberation or apprehension?
Greetings,
now,
magician.
Is this actually the... Is this the council chambers? Oh, yeah.
I don't know that anyone...
Whoop-de-doo, I can access this area.
Greetings, guildmaid.
Hello, magician.
You don't think these are replicas, do you? Yep. Oh, no, I meant to take that little shitty soldier.
What can I do for you, Archmage?
It is not easy, likely.
I remember this. So, I'm not gonna lie, I am very disappointed. This is the council chambers.
Slavery has been abolished in Morrowind. Dress and Plalu have re-
Oops.
Hello, Master Wizard.
Best of the array. Okay. Now, we got another quest. We gotta go save this asshole. And we've been there before. In fact, we passed by it where I was like, huh. I don't know if it's part of a quest or not. And what do you know? It was. Doing something real quick. Okay. Well, 5 p.m. The shops better not be fucking closed. That's right, I gotta get repair hammers. Desperately. Also gotta go to the staff store. Sell some of my staffs.
I hope I can.
I hope you can
only
help too.
Only quality goods for sale here. What can I interest you in?
Yeah.
You got a great deal there.
Yeah, I did. I feel like I got taken for a ride. How long does this? 10 seconds. Don't care too much. And thankfully, he will buy all of these. Oh, as a special note, yeah, you can enchant this stuff. I mean,
good day.
I just, for whatever reason, I just don't.
I hope I can. I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil.
I'll sell my iron arrows. I'll sell my dwarven arrows.
You drive up.
Yeah, and I'll sell my glass arrows. I'm just gonna keep the bow around for enchanted arrows. Okay, now we got a lot of scrolls to sell.
A fine. That's a. That. That's.
We can sell the tome because we learned it.
You got a. That.
Okay. Now we can. Nah, that's heavy armor. Now we can buy soul gems from him. We're gonna.
I let that go.
Yeah, you let that go too cheap.
Hard bargain. I let.
Oh, screw it.
You.
Okay. What do we got? Oh, that was such a waste. Oh, I realized right as I clicked it, I'm like, at that moment.
What?
He realized that he fucked up.
Let's see. I offer the finest
fine,
goods
though.
And lowest price.
I also need repair hammers. I'm gonna pick up 20. Yeah, that's.
Good day.
They weigh a lot, mind you. I mean. I can sell some potions here.
Hello again. I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil.
Oh, I also have to sell these. So 25, 25, that's 50.
You've made a good bit of gold.
That's 10.
That's a fair deal.
I don't care about this elixir. I don't care about these poisons. I don't care about that. I'll keep that.
And
I don't care about water walking.
That seems a fine transaction.
Okay. Do you sell? Ooh. Oh no. Do you sell? Excuse me, anything I can't live without. Yes, you do. Anything else? No? Excuse me.
You too.
I don't know why, I can't stop burping right now. Ugh. That makes me feel nasty too. Okay, so we can go do this quest. Oh man. Let's go. Let's get her done. Well, actually, hang on. I got a lot of other quests to do, though. You know what? I'm gonna go to Coral. We got some fighter skill stuff we gotta do. Actually, I don't know. See, if I'm gonna do Fighter's Guild, I should put it as the next episode. We've been going for an hour. It's fine. Yeah, this will be this episode of Let's Play Oblivion. I hope you enjoyed watching as much as I enjoyed playing, and I hope you have a great day. Goodbye.